Hello everybody and welcome to episode 25 of the BioShock Let's Play series.
I was so angry when I came down here, but my God, I had no idea. There were armed men all over the place. I saw a woman climb over the fence trying to escape. One of Ryan's guards pointed at her and she lit on fire. Just like that.
Wow.
What's happening here?
Full health, one shot. That's ridiculous. Did I just double rescue her? You're welcome, jerk.
Commandments.
Not take two clips to kill somebody. It really should not take two clips to kill one person. Let's go look at the Gatherer's Garden.
It's too dangerous to re-engineer your plasmids in the state some payments put you in. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
Let's see if he gets somebody.
Do for these little ones. I am tainted by sins. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
Sure. Look at this thing. apartment suites. Sounds like a place we need to be. I guess that could have gone a little bit better.
Hey, they sent you, didn't they?
Robots. Seriously? You guys didn't shoot at me for like 3 fucking minutes.
Thank you.
so sensitive. Really still.
Now you are having freedom. Su Chang's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Okay.
Clinical trial protector system, plagiarism lot 255. Dr. Su Chang, client Ryan Industries. Very frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn big daddies to imprint on the little brats. The protection bond is just not informing.
Papa Su-chan!
Get away. Maybe if I modify the genetic sequence to allow for... Get away, you filthy little tank!
Oh, wait a minute. Stop going up. Goodness gracious. Alright guys, and with that, it's time to end the episode. So until next time, I will see you later. Bye!